Jamestown Coffee Roasters, and Senku Live is about to perform this evening. Special performance by Ghanaian artist Worlasi this evening as well. Tickets are 80 cedis. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be here when Worlasi comes. I didn't even know this performance was happening today. I was here to meet one of my YouTube subscribers, one of my followers, Adrina Monet, and then found out that there's a performance happening tonight. So I just thought I would show you. They're doing their sound check right now, but here it is. Is cool seeing them practice and rehearse, do their sound check, make sure everything's okay. This performance is going to happen here at Jamestown Coffee Roasters. Today is July the 15th. So if you're watching this on July 15th, head on up here. But if it's after, just enjoy the little piece of music that you got to see of them doing their sound check. And it is Senku Live is the name of the band. I'll put it into the comments section, and I'll also put it in the description box so that you can follow them on Instagram. All right, so the beginning of my video, I said that they were doing the sound check and that I was gonna miss Worlasi, but it turned out that Worlasi performed in the sound check, so I got a piece of him performing. If you are in Accra, if you're in Osu, head on down to Jamestown Coffee Roasters beside the Ali Bar. The performance is happening tonight. It is 80 Ghana cedis to get your tickets to come inside and see the performance of Senku Live featuring Worlasi.